Spirit of the Lord is there's liberty. And, you know, we talk about that a lot and throw terms around, but basically it means you're free to be who you are in the presence of the Lord. Would you lift your neighbor and tell them I'm ready to praise God tonight? Ephesians, Paul prayed that the eyes of our understanding would be enlightened, that we would know the hope of the glory that lies within us. The exceeding greatness of the power, that same power that raised Christ from the dead. You may not know this song, you may want to teach it tonight. We'll go through the chorus a couple times so you can catch on. It's, open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Say again, open the eyes of my heart. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Say it again, make it your prayer this morning. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. To see you high and lifted up. See you high and lifted up. Shining in the light. Shining in the light of the glory. Pour out your power. Pour out your power.
See you. Take the scales off your eyes tonight. Holy, holy, take us higher, Lord. Holy, holy, holy.
tonight. Oh, how good Jesus. He loves us. Father, just wrapping his arms around you tonight. said, oh,